The raiders struck Mamushi down. And with the death of their leader, the cult of the Wrecker was once again forced to slither back into the depths.